say his move to perform with the band comes across as tone deaf amid the devastating losses at the hands of Russia and less than a month after Congress approved a long-delayed foreign aid package.
Well, a portal that was connecting New York City to Dublin is temporarily shut down less than a week after its unveiling. The art installation let people in each city look into life across the pond through a live stream on a large circular portal. It was powered down yesterday after a string of inappropriate behaviors like nudity and other mischief. Now organizers are working to find a possible technical solution for the bad behavior. One is near New York's Flatiron Building and the others on Dublin's O'Connell Street. That portal is expected to be back later this week. Heavy downpours yesterday across the bi-state. A look at the problem this has been causing on our roadways and the creeks.
Thankfully,